Nobody ever even thought about MJ being tired. That would have been blasphemous. Some people on social media pulled up this column that Skip wrote for the Chicago Tribune in 1998 after Jordan and the Bulls lost game 5 of the finals to the Jazz. Skip wrote, "This will be remembered as the night Michael was mortal. This was his night, his game, his fourth quarter, and Michael Jordan got tired." So Skip, what's your response?
So this all started, what do you got?
I got you those are Snickers. Mm-hmm. You're going to be a while. Yeah.
I don't get the Snickers reference.
Oh, yeah, don't worry about it. They get it.
Okay.
You're going to be a while.
I don't eat Snickers.
I thought you didn't eat candy either.
I don't either.
Do these have any protein in them?
When you blame me for the candy being gone.
Oh, so that way I'm going to let you have
Thank
these.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're going to be a while, Skip.
Okay.